Surprising.
You see all these dead bodies, and you should feel sorry for these people. And yeah, of course, it's horrible, but looking at it, feeling sorry doesn't help.
Corruption is everywhere, and it's more like a fact of life than anything else.
That movie is much more layered and covers much more topics than I could imagine.
So it is very, I can identify with the characters in it and the message it's trying to give.
It gets kind of personal and I like that.
Daniel Blake.